Yo, what is up guys, it is Kyro here. Welcome back to the channel and thank you for clicking on today's video. Real quick, before we get into today's video, I'd like to mention that the server that I played on was Oblivion. It is a new server, formerly known as Beg for Mercy, but they've done some crazy changes and honestly, it's made the server a lot better. So yeah, definitely go and check it out. It's on the screen right now and a link to the Discord is below. Now without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the content. Now, usually when I start out in DayZ, I start off fresh, and I gather supplies, and I build my base, and basically start from nothing. But for this wipe, I got invited to join a team known as FTG. They were already an established group, however they were missing one thing, and that's weed seeds. Now why do I need weed seeds, you're probably wondering? Well, in today's adventure, we set out to build the richest drug empire. Okay guys, well, here we are. We are on Oblivion today. Now, some of you guys may even know this server. Yes, it's new, but it used to be Beg for Mercy. Now, the new owner has made some crazy good changes. And honestly, it's nuts. It's nuts. And it just makes it so much better, in my opinion. So, I'm back here playing Oblivion. Yeah. And as you can see, I'm in a team. FTG, they're called. Feed the Geese, which is a weird... I don't know how they came up with the name. Don't even ask me. I'm approaching their base now. Oh my lord, it already looks big, you can tell. But seeds have just been added. Literally just, not even an hour ago, it's just been added. So, guys, I know you've been waiting for this. I know you've all been waiting for this. Did I just... There's no way you're wearing it. Okay. Oh my lord, look at this. Look at this. Wait, hold on, let me unmute. Yo, guys.
Yo.
this is a kill box, boys. I can't lie. This is crazy. is that all tier 3? You used, instead of building... Did you have a spare tier 3 to build the walls?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So, in total, like, within the third day of wipe, we had enough to do full tier 3 bases.
Okay, do you want to show me around? Show me all the peaks, everything?
So come up to the garage.
Huh?
Go straight, come up to the garage.
Out the window.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
And then I'll try and explain how it works.
Yep. So is this loot, all this here? Like, it's where you're keeping loot?
First, this room is just... pretty much our final standstill of loot, everything else, and then we're also going to
you know what this reminds me of, bro? Have you watched my overpowered base design?
Maybe.
This reminds me so much of that video, bro, for some reason.
Come here. You reckon we've been grinding?
Why? Oh my god, wait, are they all tappers?
We still have like four of their bags.
Oh my god, guys, you guys are stacked. But you've got no seeds, correct? Because they've just been added, so...
We literally just got on this.
All these lockers have a jug inside a jug later.
But once we start growing, bro, honestly, like, you'll just I've done plenty of these and the money just... It just rakes in, dude. It's crazy.
Yeah, we've done it on another server too where we literally just... It got to the point where we just buy helis all day.
That's crazy. Yeah, I'll help you boys move some stuff up, and then we'll go and hit some King of the Hills, get some seeds. We might even need to build a secondary location for it, honestly. But yeah.
If you get the AOK, I'd be down.
Sweet. Yeah, I'll ask. This could be sick. Now, first things first, before anything, we need a good area of operations, somewhere where we can place a lot of greenhouses to make maximum money. So, me and FTG, we headed out to find the perfect location. Oh, bro, I haven't done a drug empire in time, bro. This is gonna be sick. It's a lot of work, but it's gonna be fucking good. Yeah, the double hangers could work.
Yeah, it's triple.
It's triple hangers. Triple. Yo, land it. Let's have a look.
That's four. What the fuck?
Yeah, land that and let's have a look.
It's four doors, but it's two hangers.
Yeah, this could be perfect, honestly. So it's two.
That's a lot of fun. Yeah, that's a lot of. They don't connect in the middle, but we could put like an air.
Right, John, turn the heli off real quick. Okay, I mean, if we take this over, we'll have to cover the windows, of course.
Yeah, but I think this is enough, because you can do, like, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We
can
do,
yeah,
like, 12
greenhouses
here.
These doors connect. We can connect these doors as well, bro. Like, have, like, a whole connection here, going to here, and then we can wall off the back. But yeah, this is good. The windows, we've got two. I mean, this should probably hold. I'd probably say 1, 2, 3, 4, 8,
like 16.
I'd say 16 each, honestly.
Yeah, true.
I should get to our second floor.
And then in the middle, we could do like a dry rack, resale rack, another dry
rack. Yeah, we could put like
rack.
A platform with all the workbenches and stuff. Yeah. No, that's a plan. I think this is it. I think this is it, boys. I think this is where we take over and grow.
Yeah, like I said, if he allows us to the connection, in
no, he will. It's fine. I spoke to him. He said it's as long as we don't use it as a second base, e.g., like put kits in there or store any loot other than the gross stuff. It's fine.
But yeah.
All right.
And then fuck it.
Plan set. Now we just need the seeds. Now, there was a King of the Hill at Troitsko military base, and of course, I'm going to head there, as King of the Hills do spawn seeds.
Yep. Yes.
Alright, I have started the Hoth.
I'm like 3k episode.
I wondered if I'd get countered, eh? Come on, someone counter. A little bit of countering. A little bit of countering. That'd be awesome. If we can get a little bit of countering going. Pretty cool. Oh, guys. There's a tree there. Watch out. Pretty big. It's a big tree.
It's a like a mad tree.
Yeah. I know you asked where, but it's just there, mate. I pinged it. If you want to go and have a look at the tree.
He said, guys. Thought we were about to get ran up on by a poor man.
Damn, man. You should really let me finish my sentence before you try and chime in, you know?
Nah.
You know what I'm saying? Can't cut me off mid-sentence, baby grill. Come on, give me some seeds.
Yeah, the way...
Give me some seeds! Give me some seeds! I want some seeds! We got, oh, okay, I mean, that's better than seeds.
That's
two bricks, red card, purple. We take those.
Actually, I didn't even look what bricks they are. But...
What bricks are they?
Black Forest is huge.
Oh my god.
Black Forest is 60k, 68k.
That is crazy, bro. Okay.
Two red cards, two purples, because we got two red blisters of pig to complete of each.
Yeah, nah, that's really good. That's really good. Alright. Well, that's the start of the Empire. Two bricks straight off the bat. We take those. Is the trader inside, Kame?
Yeah. Inside to the
I'm
right.
I'm pushing. Full clear. Alright, do you want to sell and get the... We need the workbench to make them. Let's go,
it's
already, okay.
It's already on, okay.
100k there, yeah. The work, how much is the workbench?
It's got me 100. It's 100k. I have 75 on me.
You've got 75k on you?
I have 175.
Oh, okay, so yeah. Just buy that and whatever else we need. Maybe some... garden lime as well.
I can buy the vacuum bagger again.
Yeah.
The shrink wrapper, and I can buy a good amount of lime.
Yeah.
We already have greenhouse kits, right?
Yeah, we got a couple in base that we can use.
I've got six gun in my mind on me, and then like two in base.
All right, let's go. We're good. It's coming together. It's coming together. Soon it's going to be fully operational, bro. Now, this is older military. This military was based maybe 1,000 out from our current base location. And a team known as AVNT called us out for PvP. As there was a cough there, we had to oblige.
It's not top anymore.
I'm keeping eyes on top here.
I might push back, like, right side and try and get behind jail.
That's where they're gonna be. I don't get the same for it's going up too slow for the tip of them.
I think I just saw him moving left. Maybe even going in ATC, yeah. He could be going in ATC. Yeah, he's in ATC. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's not them.
Yeah.
That kid is...
Let's use him as bait. Let's use him as bait, because if they think that's us, they might come. Yeah, let's use him as bait. Let's not take him out.
It's about to cap. Yep. Just watch ATC. He's gonna run out. Yep. To the right. Oh. Yep, that's them.
Yep, to the right.
On top of the building. Behind prison.
Behind prison.
Yeah, building behind prison. Tavern.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see him. He's dead.
Watch that tree line and watch that field.
Yeah, let's push out right here. Because they're probably going to be stuck together.
Did we see names pop up? Did we see names?
Just catch. Yeah, down there. He's hit, dead. Yep, we two tapped him. Keep eyes. Oh, on me, I'm hit. He's pushing me, on me. Need someone here. He's down the front. In front of camera.
You got two on me?
Yep, I'm mid in.
Wait.
He's got an AS-50.
Nice.
We're gonna push AS-50, you just push together. We all got pushed together.
Yep, let's go.
Ping TP.
Yep, keep pushing. Yeah, I'm WK.
Yep.
He's running towards the barn.
Oh, that's him. Yeah. Nice. Could be more. Hold out. Right, let's... Yeah, someone loot that and move. We're gonna move back.
I will. You're good. I'm pushing it.
Yo, Bistri, come with me. You stick with me.
Just one more.
Yeah. He could be in.
Yeah. They're not running chugs, they're pussies.
No, they are. We've got to jog off that other guy.
This kid's wearing Gen 4, this kid's wearing Gen 4.
It's fine. We got jogs off the other guy. I'm here in front of camo right now. I don't see him.
Jewel's running with an AS-50. 100%.
Where is he?
They both pushed me together and then he disappeared behind her.
Maybe roof here. Oh. Ketz was jogged as well. It's fine, just grab his jug. I got another jug here on me. Is that it? Is that the best they can do? I'm confused.
Yo, Jamal was with him. He was wearing an MMG helmet for some reason. MMG, and he had AS-50 jug. He split off. Don't know where he went. I think they might have just sent him away.
No, that's cool. So GG, boys, let's go. Back to base, let's depot this, and we hit the next cough. Now, not long after winning the cough at Alder, there was another King of the Hill spawning on the Northwest Airfield ATC area. And of course, we went there. Okay.
It's not actual, the cough isn't actually at ATC, it's in the little junkyard bit next to it.
Okay, let's check out ATC.
Right up here. Northwest, right here.
Guy laying down. Oh, I just got hit.
He's dead.
Nah, he's good kill.
Let's go, bro.
Yeah, like
yeah, let's push. There could be more.
Yeah, there is.
Bro, I can go on this ladder here, actually. One sec. Keep eyes on top, please, if you can.
Yeah, I'm watching. I'm watching
and this door here, and this door here.
Yeah, I'm watching that door.
Pushing right to that door as well right now.
Coming to you, PKP.
I've got eyes on door.
Yeah, hold that. I'm going up right above. Just hold. Oh,
you hit
shot. Yep. That's from the trees.
He's missed. He might peek that door. Watch out. I'm healing.
ATC?
Yeah.
I don't know, probably.
It had to have been.
It's either that or Livonia. Is the Livonia facing your way?
Nah, it's blocked. Has to be ATC.
I'm dead. No, it's from the left.
Came from northeast. Northeast, it came from.
Little submissive. Yeah, it's them.
Right here in front of me. Just two of them.
Hit him once. He's here. He's hit hard. I'm pushing.
Watch your back, guys. What armor did you have on, Kizua?
I had a jug, but he fucking headshot me. I literally called that he was in the trees. Y'all were like, no ATC, no Livonia.
Yeah, see, he's in front. Right here.
People.
Yeah, he's dead.
There's three more.
He dropped his kit.
Really, bro? Is that what they're doing now? I'm getting his kit. Fuck him.
What's he doing?
There's three more. They're trying to bait. Come on.
Watch out for trees. He dropped kit somewhere in the trees.
Boys. Bro, someone's coming back and just four.
Yeah, legit, bro. That's cringe. That's avian as well, bro. They're doing that. That's crazy.
Didn't someone say there was two of them?
Yeah, I killed one.
There's three more.
These must be them then in here that I killed. This must be avian also. Change names.
Moon hands though. It couldn't be.
He's claiming that he only had a gun, no bullets.
That's a lie. He had a jug. I shot him. He had a jug and a helmet. I literally shot him. He's right there, he's right here.
One man on roof.
Yeah, I'm hard pushing.
I'm holding.
Yeah, he has AS 50.
He's dead, got his AS 50.
Let's go, bro.
Good stuff.
They door camp each other all the time.
Okay.
But yeah, the only reason he pushed and killed me was because he wanted to get you guys off of his boys. So they
I found a backpack stash.
Jug.
Yeah, jug tapper.
Yep. Oh my god. Let's go, Bistry, you animal. You found the stash. Right. So they stashed the kits and still lost it. Yeah, record it. Make sure you clip it, because I'll say. Yeah. Good stuff. Let's go. So we got their kits. So now that we have obtained a bunch of seeds, I think it's time to place down some greenhouses and start our first grow. The maneuvers? Okay, I see you.
Yeah, I'm a W quieter than I am.
Yeah, where was it when we helped Avian flip their car, bro? Where was your W pilot skills there, bro?
Stay in place and then talk to me,
right? Huh? Well, I think we should take this one first.
Yeah, especially since it's got the rocks up here instead, so it's not
We're gonna cover those windows anyway, don't really matter. Right, I'm gonna put the flagpole here just because it's not in the way.
Yeah, you're good. It doesn't matter, they can't access or do anything.
You cannot build near Novo Cement. One second, let me try building here.
Oh, it's because we're near cement, dude.
Where's the mixer?
It would be in a construction area.
Let me try and build over here real quick. Oh wait, actually, I think there's a factory down here.
There's like three or four down
here. Yeah,
how about this one?
That's what I'm saying, that one there, Jordan. That's actually pretty big. Double blue doors.
suppose we could do two levels.
This would work perfectly. No, wait, look. Come look at this.
Sorry, you're talking about the under bit, right?
No, no, no. Come here. Come here. This is it. This is it. Yep, we can build here. Wait, let me test it down here. Make sure we can build all the way and it's not too close. Yep, this is perfect, bro. Yeah, this is it. So, the sun is setting real quick, so I have to be quick, but we are finished. We are finished. We're just finishing off the top bits here, getting this built up. We've got a tier 3 front. But yeah, I mean, this is it. This is the start. We've got a little generator going, a little light. We've got Mr. Kerr here getting some planks together. He's just building the top of them. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6, 7, 8, 9 greenhouses. So, yeah, we're gonna be fully operational probably in the next 30 minutes, I'd say. But yeah, it's nuts. It's nuts. I'm getting some really cool flashbacks. We've got a little workbench in the middle to make it all. Yeah, this is insane. All right. Do you want to grab some seeds? If you start planting, we'll start from up here. Start planting the seeds.
Yeah, what seeds gonna start?
Yeah, just grab all of them. We're doing it all anyway, so grab the seeds. Start here. I'll fertilize and water as you go along and plant them. Okay.
Yeah. I need to unpack them anyway.
Yeah.
Yep. They're all done, bro.
Alright, cool. Just do it to all of them. Then once they're full, because I won't be fully done by the time you fold them, just start fertilizing them with compost, so work like backwards towards me, if that makes sense. Alright, well, it looks like they've grown to some healthy plants right now. Jordan, if you want to quickly start picking this, just getting all the buds together, we'll get it on the workbench. Seems like they're all grown pretty fast, honestly. Some still growing here, as you can see, which is kind of nice. These are growing too. Oh, we'll see, Blue God. Yeah, you got some different strands here, different strands everywhere. Yeah, this is this is a lot of money we're looking at. Definitely a lot of money. This is the bricks that we've got done.
Yeah, this is within like 30 minutes, not even.
Yeah, so we got 10 bricks here. I don't know how much we're looking at right now, but I think it's time we go and find out. Do you want to start the heli up, Kaz? And I'll bring all the bricks. Yeah. Alright. Let's go make some money. Doors are open on the front.
I was here a little while ago.
I don't see anyone upstairs. Bottom door's closed. No one in that room.
Yeah, it's full clear. How much are you thinking then, boys? How much are we thinking? How much are you thinking?
$650, $670.
$650, $670? Alright, let's do a sell. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Actually, you know what? They sell for a lot.
Who's outside?
That's me running around.
Oh my god. Alright, sell. Sell. A lot less than you thought, actually, boys. A lot less than you thought.
Oh no. What, like 300?
310k out of that. That's not bad, though. That's still good considering the work we put in. Like, we didn't put that. Like, technically speaking, we didn't put too much work into that. But, you know.
A few coughs for the seeds, that's it.
Yeah, a few coughs. I'm happy with that, honestly. 310k, I mean, that's still a solid amount of money. Now that we've made a bunch of money, we headed to Alter Trader to buy some supplies for the grow. Alright, let's get some greenhouses. This guy cannot fly.
Purr. I need 3k to buy one more.
Yep.
I might have 3k.
Alright, I've got a bunch of greenhouses. This is gonna look epic once it's all down. Alright, let's get these placed. Alright, well, it's nighttime again, same as last time, but we've placed down all of the greenhouses. Are you ready for this? Boom. We have, I don't even know how many greenhouses are here, if I'm completely honest with you. But, yeah, it's kind of crazy. It goes all the way back here. This all full is going to look insane. Got the light showing off for the... All the greenhouses. We just need the seeds now. Now we're down bad on seeds because we pretty much grew everything we had. So we've got to hit some more King of the Hills, airdrops, things like that. Maybe even buy some seeds off people if they're willing to sell for cheap. But yeah, this is a real operation. Now, as every restart hits, the key cards in the gas zone gets reset. So we headed there and camped them. Alright, let's do this, boys. I'm sitting in Kyro.
Would an MBS just pulling up door camping everybody?
So they pulled up MBS.
Yeah, there's a heli coming.
Alright, bad, 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 bad. This is it, boys. Yep.
Get ready.
It's Aviant. They're dropping people off.
Yeah, let them get in. Let them get in.
Oh no, they're doing full landing.
That's cool.
Yeah, they're full landing. They're fully landing right in front.
Ready to push them. Get ready.
Not yet, not yet, not yet.
Wait, they're on roof.
No,
he's on me, he's on me, he's on me. Hit him loads, hit him loads.
He's pulling up on you guys from behind.
Yeah, yeah, I'm pushing in now.
No, no, there's another one coming from the rear.
Alright, let's...
Right here.
Yeah, get on him, push him, because everyone's hurt. Nice. It's MBS. He's dead.
There's one pushing it from behind.
Yeah, we're coming, we're coming. Has he jogged? Because I'm going to put his jog on. Oh, you got it, Kerr. You got his jog? Yeah, cool. Slap that on.
He's pushing you guys.
Yeah, that's fine.
I grabbed the battery that he stashed.
Yo, he's jogging. You want to grab it?
Where?
Pushing over. Nice. It's MBS. I'm gonna slap his jog on. Oh no, you're good. Slap it on.
Grab it.
Take his HT.
Come grab this.
Let's go. Any juice? What is key card?
Checking Harley.
Do it again. Key card.
I don't think there's nothing in there.
Got a key card, it bro. Red one. Red.
Yeah. Another
same red.
PKP jug. We just came up three jugs. Four jugs.
Oh, let's go, boys.
Another tapper here. There's nothing crazy in here. Armory bag, Gen 4. Yeah, it's kind of ass, but it's cool. We've got the heli as well. There's an airdrop here too. So the guys who are capping this must have airdrop loot as well, right? Surely.
Yep.
Ooh, two for the price of one?
A zombie, haven't
they? Yeah, there's one zombie.
Oh, no, they're in camo. They're definitely in camo.
How do you know?
The zombies are aggroed outside. With it.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna lock this zombie away. Killed one.
Let's go.
I'm low though.
Coming out.
I need to heal and pull him back.
Yeah, he was the only one on call. I'm gonna loot.
Ketchup. Captured VMC. Keep an eye out, because remember, someone could quite easily peek this right now. Oh, three packets of seeds. An ammo crate. No. Backpack. Yeah, come grab some of this, bro. Grab that backpack. I think you need one, don't you?
No, I've got one, but I can grab it.
Huge, bro. More seeds. That is what we came for. Let's go. So after securing the King of the Hill at VMC, there was another one at construction. And we headed straight for it.
Are you safe?
I've started the construction. Have you got a BKM?
I got BKP.
Yeah, because you shoot some of these zombies, bro. Yeah. I can lock most of them away, but...
You know, it's like,
No, don't worry. I'll lock them away. If you aim for their head, it'll kill it quicker. More C4. Let's solder. PPP. Four packets of seeds, bro.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, bro. That is insane.
We got super hot seeds now.
Four packets, bro? I've never got that from a cough. Well, here we are again, back at the grow. After hitting a lot of the King of the Hills, we managed to obtain a lot of seeds, enough so we can fill every single greenhouse in the grow. Alright, so the seeds I've got is enough to fill this up completely, bro, and it's gonna be insane. Yeah, Jordan, do you want to start up there? Do you want to do this whole left side, Jordan? Wait, how many have you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Exactly 9 packets worth, which I gave you. So you do the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do you want to do the right side, Casper? Just here?
Sure.
And I could do the middle. and then we should have spare as well, actually. So, yeah, let's get planting, boys. Alright, well, here we are, fully grown. It is insane, the amount of plants we have here. This, oh my lord. Oh, the nostalgia. It takes me back to when I was doing this. In-game, of course, in-game. But yeah, missed one. Ah. But yeah, nah, this is insane. This is actually insane. I love this. Alright, now it's time just to pick it and put it on the drying racks and get them made. There's already a brick there waiting for us, which actually I'll take off. Alright, let's do this. Yep. Getting these dried right now.
This one's done, Kyro.
Yep, grabbing them now. Oh my god, we got so much. Holy.
Still have more.
Oh my god, wait, you got more than that?
Yeah, there's still two more drying posts.
Bro, I'm just looking, I'm looking at like right across my. Bro. We got so much. Bro, we're gonna make so much money. Oh, I don't even know how much we're looking at here. I really don't. Alright, so we have finally finished. It's currently getting morning, actually, so we might have to turn that light off in a sec, but boom. This is what we got. There is 29 bricks here. I don't know how much money we're looking at, because they're different variants, but Yeah, that's a lot of bricks. So hopefully we can get some solid money. So yeah, boys, if you wanna come grab this, and we'll go and sell it. I'll turn this light off. We're leaving. Hopping in. Jesus, we're finally out, boys. Finally out. It feels like we've been sat in there forever. Can't lie. There we go.
Perfect.
Alright. Let's do this.
Doors are open.
They were open last time as well.
Yep. Not seeing no one.
Alright.
Oh, wait, outside.
Yeah, watch my back, guys. Selling these.
We're outside.
Oh my god. How much are we thinking? How much are we thinking, boys?
1.2.
What are you saying, Jordan?
600k.
So you said 900k, 700k, 1.2. We're at 1,012,000. Bro, that is money. Right, let's go. We'll get this back to main base, and then we're gonna have to go and get some more seeds, boys.
And that is exactly what we did. We hit cough after cough, and I even did some solo coughs early in the morning to get even more seeds, until eventually we had enough seeds for the final grow.
Scooch. Alright, we've got every bit of seeds we have on me, so let's not get shot out of the sky.
Perfect landing.
Alright, let's hop out, boys. Oh, it feels good to be back. Finally. Let's get this final grow done. Well, boys, after a long, long time, it's finally finished. Are you ready to see this?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That is...
Bro. Bro.
A fat amount.
I don't know how many is exactly here. This is easily over 100 for sure. This... Yeah, boys, we're looking at...
I can barely see the coke. It's like blending in.
Yeah, there's a couple of coke ones there, but... Yeah, no, this is a lot of money, boys. This is a lot of money. Alright, let's pick it all up and let's get selling. Alright, everyone close doors. We cannot die with this on us. This is what we've been working towards, bro.
We're never gonna hear the end of it.
Oh, facts. Closed.
Close. Clear.
Yep, downstairs clear. Right, let's sell, boys. Do a quick sell, everyone.
15 Black Forest, already 750.
I'm done.
Alright, everybody drop me money.
I'm not done.
Alright, keep selling. Everyone drop me your money real quick. Everything. I'll get the final price check here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is that all of it?
Yep. Come hit us with it.
Oh my god. Alright, how much are we thinking, boys?
I'd say 5.4. Like 5.4, 5.7.
What about you?
I'm gonna say 4.3 mil.
I'm gonna say 4.6.
I'm gonna say.
No way.
I'm gonna say 6.1.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
There's no way it's 3. There's no way it's 3.
Oh my god, boys.
How much is it?
Bro. 5,765,000 on the nose, bro. On the nose, bro.
That's insane.
Yeah, let's get out of here right now. Right now, bro. Bro. We're rich. We're actually rich. There we have it. Overall, we made over 8 million, roughly. That was one crazy adventure. And that brings us to the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a massive like and maybe even consider subscribing. And until the next one, I'll see you later.